Hi, my name is Sebastian with ECS, and today I'm going to show you how to set up your Dejavoo Z11. So we'll start off with the chip credit sale. So let's press on the credit option on the home screen, and then we'll locate and press the sale option. From here, you'll be prompted to enter a total, and then we'll hit the green enter button. The next screen will be the credit sale screen, which will prompt you to tap, insert, swipe, or manually insert your card information. We'll go ahead and insert our card. Now, depending on how your file is created, it may prompt you to sign on the screen. Otherwise, a receipt will print out automatically. And then you will also be prompted to print out a customer receipt. And if you choose not to press anything, the customer receipt will automatically print out. Next, we'll be doing a debit sale. And start off by locating the debit option located on the home screen and pressing it. From here, we'll go ahead and press the sale option, enter our amount, and press the green OK. We'll then be prompted to tap, insert, swipe, or manually enter our card information. Let's go ahead and do that now. From here, you'll also be prompted to enter the PIN. Now, if you were to enter your proper PIN, the receipt will print out and give you an approval or decline depending on if there's funds. For this example, we entered a fake one, so it declined. Next, we'll do a manually entered sale. To start, we'll locate and press the credit option on the home screen and then go into the sale option on the following screen. From here, we'll enter a total amount and press the green OK button. To get to the manual entry screen, we'll need to press the green OK button and then start to enter your card information. Once you're done entering your card information, the following screens will prompt you to insert a zip code, an address, CVC code if you have it. These all can be bypassed by pressing the green OK button. Once you reach the end of this sequence, you will be able to have a receipt printout like you would process a regular transaction by inserting or swiping your card. Next, we'll be doing a void of a credit card sale transaction. So the easiest way to do this would be to press on the star icon in the bottom right corner. We'll go into void transaction, and anytime you're prompted for a manager password, it'll be 1234. Now from here, you have a plethora of different options. To make it easy, we'll go ahead and click on the view all. Select a transaction of your choice that you need to void. When prompted to void, press OK. Enter your manager password, and you'll get a confirmation receipt printing out once it's completed. Next, we'll do a credit card return. So to start, we'll locate and press the credit option on the home screen. From here, we'll press on return, and then we'll enter an amount that we need to return back to a select card. Press OK on the prompt. Enter our manager password, which will always be 1234. And then you can insert, tap, swipe, or manually enter your card. We'll go ahead and insert our card. A confirmation receipt will print afterwards, and you can press the green OK if you'd like for a customer receipt to print out. Next, we'll go through the steps to reprint a receipt. So to start, we'll locate and press the star icon in the bottom right corner, and then we'll press the reprint receipt option. Anytime you're prompted for a manager password, it'll be 1234. Now, you'll have a variety of different options. So you can press the last receipt option by transaction number or by card number. To make it easy, we'll press last. This next screen will prompt you to either press the merchant copy option or the customer copy, depending on what you need. When you press an option, it'll print it out. And if you need the other, you can just come back into option. Next, we'll go through the steps to settle our batch. The easiest way to do this would be to press the star icon located in the bottom right corner. We'll locate and press the settle daily batch option. Anytime you're prompted to enter a manager password, it'll be 1234. You'll get a confirmation prompt. And once approved, your batch receipt will start to print out. Next, we'll go through the steps to print reports. The easiest way to do this would be to press the star icon located in the bottom right corner of your screen. We'll then locate and press the report option. Anytime you're prompted for a manager password, it'll be 1234. From here, you'll have a variety of different options depending on your need. Go ahead and press the report that you desire, and you can either view the summary or you can print it. We'll go ahead and print. There's your report. So that's how you set up your Dejavoo Z11, and if you have any further questions, make sure you guys head on over to our website.